This video is about moving email from one email account to the other in Outlook, and then also moving email to a archive folder in Outlook. So what I have here is my lrvan@illinois.edu inbox. That's my Express Mail account, and I've got pretty old mail in there because I don't really use this, so this is from a long time ago. I'm going to select a particular message, one from Lisa, and hold down the shift key, and then when I click on them, I actually end up selecting all the messages in between, and I'm going to drag these messages to my Prof. Arvan Hotmail account, and you see it puts the delete, so the messages are deleted from Express, and when I go into my Hotmail account, let's see if I can find them, there they are in this account. Now, that's just moving it locally. To actually have it happen on the server, this will eventually occur through the program itself, but now let's see if we can have it actually do the transactions, and it's done. So the mail has actually moved. That's very nice. Now I want to go back to my Express Mail inbox, and what I'm going to do at this point is to try to move some other mail to an archive. So let's make a new archive. So we go to the File menu and we choose at the bottom Outlook Data File. We're going to make that in the new type. We have to put it someplace. I'm going to put it on my desktop because, truthfully, I'm going to throw this away after I'm done. You should put it on your computer where you want this. So this is a particular personal folder. We're going to, let's see if I can change the name of it here to Archive of Express Mail. And click OK. I'm not putting any password on it. And then let's see if we have that. There it is, Archive of Express Mail. So I click back on the inbox, and now what I can do, let's move down here a little bit so I can find some range of mail. I can, just like I did before, select a range of messages, and I can now drag these to the archive. I have to make a folder first. So let's, in the archive, make a new folder, and let's put it right in here and call it inbox, and let's put it there. Okay, so now I have that here. Okay, now what I can do, let's go back and find this range of messages. So we're going to do this. We find them, and we're going to drag them to this inbox over here. And now let's see if that works. And they're there. Okay, so now you've dragged it to the local server. To the local archive. The difference between moving messages to an archive is those reside on your computer. Dragging them to another email account that's existing elsewhere, you can only access the ones that are in your archive from your computer. The ones elsewhere you can access wherever you access that account.